Now, the crucial verdict on wrestler Narsingh Yadav will be announced today by 4 p.m. We're expecting that meeting to take place on Saturday. The panel called Narsingh Yadav at the NADA office. However, so far, there has been no final decision yet. Now, the reason given for this delay is that there are a lot of documents that the panel has to go through. So, as reported earlier, Narsingh's team has argued on two fronts. That is Article 10.5.1 under the rules which allow relief if the athlete was sabotaged, and also another article which states that in case of concerning a specified substance, the potential sanction ranges from a reprimand or a 0 to 2 years where the athlete can establish no significant fault or negligence. However, NADA councils argue that the wrestler did not exercise due care in not allowing banned substance in his body. The panel believe that for an elite athlete, caution is mandatory. The lawyers also argued that there is no clear proof of sabotage, which the wrestler has been claiming since day one.
वजह ये है कि बहुत सारे documents पेश किए गए हैं, बहुत सारी reports मंगवाई गई थी, बहुत lengthy उसमें arguments हुए थे, और वो सारा पूरा staff किया जाएगा.
It seems there is no end to the Narsingh Yadav dope saga. NADA DG expected the verdict on Saturday. Wrestler Narsingh also joined the proceedings, the disciplinary panel meeting, which continued for 6 hours. But at the end of it, it was made clear that the verdict will be out only on Monday, as the panel still has a lot of documents to go through. From New Delhi, with camera person Pratap, Ati Sharma for India Today.